Apparently, I had to come to France to get this close to a bald eagle.